New tonight, snake-like fangs, skunk-like smell, and the wingspan of a basketball. Are you starting to understand why Sheree isn't introducing this next story right now? Yeah, an enormous insect has been discovered in China. And as WLWT News 5's Eric Zarnitz reports, you might see a relative of this guy in your backyard.
China just broke the world record for the largest aquatic insect. Now, they may not look like the ones flying around me here, but we do have our own local equivalent that you can find in creeks and streams just like this.
Megaloptera. It may sound like something out of a Godzilla movie, but it's actually the class of the giant Dobson fly, the new water insect heavyweight.
The Chinese have found what appears to be the world's largest aquatic insect. And this insect had a wingspan of 8.2 inches.
That's much bigger than an egg, your hand, and is just an inch smaller than a regulation basketball.
We have Dobson flies here in southwest Ohio. In fact, we have a really nice, good size one. Not as big as the Chinese, but it is a very spectacular insect.
The max wingspan is roughly half of the Chinese version, measuring 4.5 inches wide, about the width of your hand. This one was found by Professor Kritsky in southeast Adams County. And with the cooler summer, a few may still be flying around now.
Now, the male won't hurt at all. As you can see, the male has these large mandibles. The female, on the other hand, which has smaller mandibles, she can actually break the skin if she bites. But you've got to pick her up and play. They're not going to come after you like a mosquito or a hornet or things like that.
And if you don't like huge flying insects, there's some good news. That's their final form. 7 days later, they die.
Now, if you saw one of those insects, your initial reaction may be gross, but it's actually a great indicator of a healthy environment and a good water supply. Reporting from Anderson Township, Eric Zarnitz, WLWT News 5.
Well, while the winged version is definitely an attention grabber, as you saw from that photo, the larval form may be more familiar to you out there. It's very popular among fishermen to use as bait.